I coming in quite well because he came to a lot of gigs and he's come to all the ones. He's a really good man and he's a wicked guitarist as well. Sadly, he died of a heart attack, I believe. He was only 19. So I'd like to dedicate this gig to the memory of Dan.
Yeah.